Arun, finally you'll be a bus driver.
Yeah, I hope everything goes well today.
You've always wanted to be one.
Getting nearer to the RTO makes me a little nervous about the day.
Hey, you're so confident about driving, why would you be afraid of it?
I just need to do it properly.
Don't worry, you'll do it all fine.
Okay, I think we're approaching RTO office. I have to get down.
Okay, Arun, all the best.
Thank you. See you in the evening.
Arun, get on the bus already. Arun, listen to my instructions very carefully, do what I say and only then you'll be able to pass on today. Let's start. Now turn on the engine. Now accelerate towards the marker and stop inside it. Excellent. Now change the gear to reverse and accelerate to move the vehicle in backwards. Now continue straight, but you need to be very light on the pedal always. Arun, move the vehicle and stop near them. Seems like they need our help. Hello sir, what happened?
Hey, what a surprise, Central, how are you?
Yeah, sir, I am good. How are you?
Yeah, I am good, Central. Central, my vehicle has some issue and is not starting up. Could you drop me off on the way to office?
Sure, come on in, sir. It is a pleasure for us.
Thank you, Central.
Arun, now continue to drive straight.
Oh
my, this is the time we've all been waiting for. These people have been in the hide for a very long time. Damn, I'm not even in my car now.
Sir, if you don't mind, I could try.
Next in line, Arun, get on the bus already. Arun, listen to my instructions very carefully, do what I say and only then you'll be able to pass on today. Let's start. Now turn on the engine. Now accelerate towards the marker and stop inside it. Excellent. Now change the gear to reverse and accelerate to move the vehicle in backwards. nice. Now continue straight, but you need to be very light on the pedal always. Aaron, move the vehicle and stop near them. Seems like they need our help. Hello sir, what happened?
Hey, what a surprise, Central, how are you?
Yeah sir, I am good. How are you?
Here I am good, Central. Central, my vehicle has some issue and is not starting up. Could you drop me off on the way to office?
Sure, come on in sir. It is a pleasure for us.
Thank you, Central.
Attention unit. There is a robbery near Coimbatore.
This is the time we've all been waiting for. These people have been in the hide for a very long time. Damn, I am not even in my car now.
Sir, if you don't mind, I could try catching up.
A heist with this bus. That would turn out to be a joke. Yeah, you're right. We'll see what best you could do. Also, I think we're already in the same route they are coming in. I'll inform the control room to make a clear way for our bus. We'll wait here till the robber... Arun, he is our guy. Chase him down. Arun, you're doing great. You can do this.
Arun, please be careful, Ajo.
This kid is doing great.
Aaron, that was really great what you did today. Here is your...
I will recommend to MLJ Travels, they added a...
ULLBA. Thank you so much, sir.
Everything that happened...
Thank you, sir.
Boy, how did you... I never even thought...
I just tried my luck.
It takes a lot of...
Thank you so much.
It is I who should... Also, there is a...
Okay, sir.
These are the robbers who got involved in the last three biggest heist in the city. After a lot of planning and what happened unexpected. Come on here, Arun. This guy has been, I really thought chasing down the robber, but Arun just kept, he just did prove me wrong in a good way.
Sir, yesterday RTO officer, Central gave me your visiting card and told that there is a vacancy here.
Yeah, I remember.
Sir, this is my first.
Okay. Go and wait near that white bus outside, and we will directly see how you drive.
Okay, sir.
Arun, enter the bus and let's move. Stop near the bus stop in the marker. Now open the doors for the passengers to get in and close after they are in. Drive slowly. Do keep in mind you are responsible for the vehicle you drive. Also, any damage with the bus that you drive will incur a loss in your salary. Highlighted button to fill up the fuel. Arun, you'll have to learn a lot. Just because you did a chase yesterday doesn't make you a hero. For being a bus driver, it takes a lot of responsibility and commitment. There is this another travels here, who would always get in our way. Stay away from them, don't try to be heroic again. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Tomorrow college students are celebrating the bus day. It is their day, so be friendly to them and also be careful with the trip. They might get on top of the bus which can't deny on tomorrow. So balance them properly and drive. Got it?
Anna, today we'll rock the streets, Anna.
Okay, but sit properly when...
That is never a problem when you're being the driver.
Don't you think that's too much of confidence?
Arun, Anna, it is our day, we'll rock.
Whatever, but stay safe. Especially when taking turns, do sit tight.
Anna, don't worry.
You guys will stay, but let's see how it goes.
Thank you.
Hope you guys had good fun today.
Yes, bro. You're such a nice driver.
That's good to hear. Okay, I'll take a leave now.
Anna, we would be really happy if you could join our dance.
Yeah, I'm always ready for fun. Alright, boys, let's turn up the volume.
Arun, Anna is on fire.
Oh, you're that another new loser who have joined this loser company? One thing you should always remember seeing our buses is, stay away. I'll do 4 trips on the same even before you finish this trip. Got it?
I'll finish you down in this trip itself.
Are you challenging me?
Challenge is a huge word in this. Let's see at least whether you can keep up behind. Let's race.
Uncle, can you please help?
Yeah, what is it?
See up there on the tree? That's a chotu. It got stuck on top of it. And we couldn't reach it. Do you have a ladder or something? So we could reach him.
I don't have one. Maybe I have another idea. Kids, who is ready to ride on top of the bus? Okay, wait kids, I'll come up there.
Uncle, thank you so much. Please have this toy gun as a gift from us.
No, please have it for yourself.
No, Uncle, please consider this as a gift from Chotu.
Okay kids, this is the biggest reward I've received so far. Also be careful with Chotu again.
Yeah, sure, Uncle.
How is your work, Arun? Are you enjoying it?
Yeah, brother. Everything is fine. Even my family is very happy with what I am right now.
That's nice.
I hope you learn to drive as much as you drive.
You're already a good driver, Arun. Again, our buses get punctured very often these days. And whenever something like this happens, there is always a RJT Travels bus next to us. Heard they're doing some black magic stuff.
Black magic? I don't think so. Look, there is a nail in the tire. And looks like this was shot onto our tires. So this is what the RJT guys have been doing to our buses.
Oh, is it? What should we do now?
We'll see that another day. Now should I call the mechanic for servicing?
I can teach you to fix the puncture by yourself. Bring me the toolkit.
Wow, that was easy. Thank you so much, brother, for teaching me this.
Anytime, Arun. I'm always at your help. Hey driver, we need to reach there on time. Also, we're going for a wedding. Do keep that in mind and stay careful while driving.
Okay, sir.
Driver, what happened?
Don't know.
Are you kidding? Now what are you...
What will I be able to do?
But we don't have...
I can't do anything.
Hey, are you Arun from VV?
Hey.
Wow.
How can I forget you?
Guys, happy to see old friends getting back together. But we're running out of time here.
Arun, can you do something and take us there on time?
Just because you insist, I think...
Arun.
Hey, you're always welcome, Preeti.
It is so nice to see you after a long time. Arun, tell me your phone number. I'll ring from my... Okay, Arun.
Bye, Preeti.
Thank you.
pistol.
But why?
Raju bhai, look underneath the dashboard and pick that thing up.
What? This looks like a gun.
That's a toy gun. I have kept nails as the bullet. Chotu gifted me.
Who is Chotu?
That's a different story. We'll explain later. Now shoot that when your aim is on the tire.
No, Arun. I don't think this is right.
They did it to us and we need to make them understand this. Better you drive. I'll take care of the shooting. Gotcha. Thank you so much, Chotu.
Hello, Mr. Lazy Driver. That day it was not my best. Why don't we try it today and see how RJT rules over MLJ?
I don't mind what day or what bus I drive. Every day I be my best.
Today might not be your best, Mr. Lazy Boy.
Let's race and let me show that lazy being in you. Oh my, now I need to double up my speed to catch up with him. What is this? Oh my, he must have lost control. I don't think we have much time for an amp. What should I do now? I think there is a hospital nearby. There is no time to waste. I'll pick him up and drive him there. I should drive as fast as I could. We should reach there in time.
Arun, I am really proud of what you did today. Even though they being our rival. And he who is someone who is always involving in a fight with you. You still choose to help him when he needed you the most. You'll be rewarded big time for what you did today. I'm really happy for what you are, Arun.
So this is the face of that worm who is being a hindrance to us in the recent times. You try to screw up our trips by puncturing our tires.
Pranav, you should be thanking him for saving your driver. But you are still carrying our fights here.
My driver? But my business is what I...
There is nothing...
Hey worm, you're...
First, stop. You should remember that you're not the one who decides what I do.
Arun, stay quiet. Pranav, I will see to what needs to be done.
Good Shankar.
Sir, let's see what he could do.
Arun, he is a very powerful man in the city and I don't think you should be handling him.
But sir...
Let me finish, Arun. We have our travels in other districts and states. I shall put you in somewhere other than Chennai for now. Don't say no. I really wish all the good things for you.
Okay, sir. I will do as you say.